Good Monday morning, October 5th. I'm here at the nest. It's 6:45. E15 is perched in the nest tree underneath the nest on a branch to the right. E15 has vocalized once since I got here about a half hour ago. I don't see Harriet or M15 yet. They're not in the front pine that I can see, and it's too dark to see over in the west pasture yet. We'll wait till it gets a little lighter. E15 is off to the right here. Too dark to see E15 either. Okay, we'll just wait. Pretty pink colors in the clouds this morning. I'm panning east. Way too early for sunrise, but pretty sky so far. You can see the raindrops on the tree branches. Morning, little bunch. E15 is right above the moss that's hanging down there. Stretching a wing and a foot. Looking around. Outer branch. Looks like he's eating a nest over. He yummy. Looks like a blue moon today. First time the moon's been out was too cloudy earlier. Still a little haze over the moon. Good morning, moon. I still haven't seen Harriet or M15. They may not have been in the West Pasture either. The veranda. What you wanted. Don't know why. Whatever was there dropped down now. The cam tree tree. Dancing on the tree. Biting the bark, ripping it off the snag. One of your favorite pastimes. Thank you. Boy, you have a lot of treasures up there. Cattle egrets left when you flew there. Chirpside pond snag. Pretty talented. Watching all the crows. Crop drop. A few crop drops. Moving food from the crop food storage area to the stomach. Thank you. it's quite the perch. Sure, you can see over the top of the church, though. Not like perching in a tree, is it? Back to the KM2 tree. Okay, that's familiar territory. That's better. Well, little one, it's been a morning of perching so far. Perching and watching like you normally do. You found a new perch spot. That was interesting. I'm glad you came back to the pasture and the nest tree. I'm going to go home. I hope you find something to eat. I suppose Dad will bring you something later on today too. We'll see. I love you. Be safe and be careful today. Don't be sitting on any more light poles or electrical lines, okay? Stick to the trees. How does that sound? I'll be back to see you in a few days. I wonder if you'll still be here. We just have to wait and see. Yes. Hi, little one. See Dad coming, maybe? Or flying by? Or Mom? Could be. Mom or Dad? Behind the tree, still soaring.
I saw the...
Okay, little one. Be safe and be careful. I love you. See you in a few days. The adult is gone.